this week's action, this week's horrific attacks in Paris, I think, is a grim reminder to all of us of how serious this threat is, and how we have to continue to work closer together, the international community, as well as interagency here in the United States government, to combat this threat. And we are, and we take it seriously.